finalized this.
Ohio County is under the direction of Lincoln Rowe, assisted by Don Oliver, Elizabeth Rowe, and Stephanie Oliver. The 91 members of the band and guard will be under the field command of drum majors Olivia Baird and Stephanie Morgan. And their show is entitled Bottom of the Ninth, the Ohio County High School Marching Eagles.
Their time here at the ballpark is a safe and enjoyable one. All purses, bags, and personal items are subject to inspection prior to entering the stadium. No bags or items larger than 60 inches long by 60 inches wide by 8 inches deep will be allowed in the ballpark. Ballpark gates open 2 hours before the ball game is scheduled to start time. Home team batting practice will be scheduled 2 hours before game time. The visiting scheduled 1 hour prior to game time. Autographs are permitted in designated sections down the left field and right field lines up to 45 minutes before the beginning of the ball game. Exiting and re-entering the ballpark is not available at any gate. Please remain alert. Flying bats and balls are known to leave the playing surface without warning. Fans are permitted to keep any foul ball or home run ball as a souvenir. Please exercise caution when trying to field any ball hit into the stands. Major League Baseball rules require that no fans enter the field of play at any time. Fans may also not throw any objects onto the field or interfere with balls still in play. Failure to comply with any of the rules will result in immediate ejection from the game or arrest.
Ohio County, you may take the field. Thank you. the Ohio County High School Marching Eagles. Taking us out to the ball game with their show entitled Bottom of the Ninth.